When the fragment opened, I heard a monstrous roar, silenced by the thump of an arrow. The whole world's become a thrilling distraction. It prevents her looking out to the borders, the bars of her cage. In this mutable place, whole objects would change form, but how and when was a matter of perspective. Certain objects were bound to a magical implement. Obscured correctly, they would change form.
Finley! There you are! I turned my back for 1 second and you vanished! Did you find the gear we need? Rope? Traps? Maybe a saddle? Yeah, I know they're not technically horses, but you're not technically a falcon.
Thank you.
Dragons? Did you find where they're nesting? What do you mean, drakes? I thought drakes were a type of duck. Oh, between the forest serpents and that massive egg we found. No, I'm fine. It's just relentless. There's always something else. I blink and everything changes. skates? That's impossible. Besides, I can barely move. No, I don't need help. I need rest. I need a break.
Thank you.
Alex! I told you to wait! To stay right there! Years. Where were you? Wait, how long have I been gone? Finley, search! Fort Lochmyre residence, eviction notice, August 20th. 2008? 12 years? Alex? Sure. Nice try. The Drakes are attacking the Shadow Plains. Without me, they'll devour every herd in Illyria. I know why you're here. You want me safe. You want me to have a normal life. But they need me. I haven't got time.
July 20th. This morning, I entered the lobby fragment. It was a disaster. My arrhythmia. I was unconscious for an hour, maybe two. Time's running out, but another trip will kill me. What am I to do?